The education system is embracing change in India, especially with the implementation of the new education policy in 2020. The system is striving to become more efficient in bridging the gap between the learning and the professional spheres, in which context bivocational courses come to limelight. In fact, BVoc courses have been in the picture since before NEP came into play, but now it has taken the forefront. STM being one of the very few colleges in India that administer BVoc courses as of now, we'd like to answer some of the most frequently asked questions about these courses. The biggest problem that the current education system faces is its obsolete curriculum that causes quite a culture shock when students move from colleges to a profession. Most students are talented, but they're not trained as per the requirements of the professional sphere. Enter bivocational courses. These are professional courses that are designed specifically to prepare students as per the trends and demands of the specific professional stream. Specialized skills required for the given jobs are administered here. With these, they'll be prepared to take up the right job right after graduation without the need for an on-job training, extra internships, or having to deal with culture shock in the professional zone. The fundamental difference is the structure of the curriculum. The structure of bivocational courses is designed to be 30% theory and 70% practical. Let's take for example the course of BVoc in Digital Media and Filmmaking offered here at SDM. The students have only two theory papers, one in Digital Media and another in Film, which deal with the mandatory theoretical aspects of both the subjects. Three other papers are practical, which hold greater impact and include mandatory projects and internships in the fields. These practical papers provide the opportunities and platforms for students to execute their skills in either Digital Media or Filmmaking. Bivocational courses focus more on skills rather than theoretical excellence, which means projects and internships take the front seat through industry collaborations and such measures. The courses are very specific in nature. For example, in Digital Media and Filmmaking, you learn the complete process, opportunities and skill sets for digital media and film and entertainment media. You'll begin with creative exploration such as writing, content creation and cinematography, and move on to technical aspects such as editing, digital marketing and digital reporting. By the end of 3 years, a student will have completed plenty of projects that can add volume to their resume and give them an upper hand at the entry level to the professional sphere. Another distinguishing feature of BVoc courses is multiple entry and exit, which means that you can choose to go to work after completion of 1 or 2 years, where you will be certified as a diploma or advanced diploma holders, and you can come back after a few years and pick up where you left off to be a graduate. Other courses don't offer this provision yet. Bivocational courses are absolutely legitimized and recognized by every university and industry. The MHRD and the UGC have pioneered the designing of these courses, with the MHRD identifying the areas where skill development can take place through BVoc courses. Here at SDM, we are an autonomous institution administering BVoc courses in 3 streams with the approval of the UGC and affiliation to Mangalore University. The graduation certificate is authenticated and issued by Mangalore University like all other graduation courses. No. Bivocational courses are actually graduation courses like BCom, BCA, BSc, BBA or BA. They differ drastically in structure, but they are 3 years long grad courses with similar certification procedure and legitimacy. Every job provider in your stream of learning is definitely accepting of BVoc graduates. Your resume consisting completed projects, internships and add-on courses you completed at BVoc will also give you an advantage at job opportunities. An added advantage at SDM is that you will also receive entrepreneurship training, which can enable you to be your own boss from the very beginning of your career. You will have plenty of opportunities to earn while you learn, like a lot of our students are already doing. All kinds of competitive exams can be appeared after completing BVoc, with no exceptions whatsoever. If you opt for higher education after BVoc, you can pursue M vocational courses in the same stream. Or you can also switch to PG courses in the similar stream. For example, after completing BVoc in digital media and filmmaking, you can switch to Masters in Journalism, Masters in Arts, or choose to continue in filmmaking or digital media. Clearing PUC or equivalent education is the basic eligibility. Students with higher degrees can choose to pursue BVoc as well. Currently, STM offers 3 BVocational courses: Digital Media and Filmmaking, Retail and Supply Chain Management, and Software and App Development. These specific courses were chosen and designed on the basis of the understanding of the job market. These are the areas that employ a staggering number of youngsters every year, in adherence to which the curriculum and industry associations have been designed. Being an autonomous institution, we have the liberty to make alterations to the curriculum based on the latest trends of the job market, with due approval from Mangalore University. So far, BVoc has been functioning par the assigned milestones at SDM. If you have more questions about BVoc courses, feel free to post them here and we'll try to clear your doubts. We intend that all students must be given the opportunity to make the most of the evolving education system. BVoc courses are futuristic and professionally rewarding, which is why we hope to see you here at the earliest.